worthless.
And then you're gonna kill it.
Nah.
Yeah, you really are.
Sorry, she's done it.
You put the baby in the womb and have him retry.
You hook it back 16. Up to the mom.
We've got like 5, 10.
Okay, so, if you looked it back up to the mom, it wouldn't need nuts.
Oh my god, that's
amazing. Alright, now with an infant, okay, what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab just below the chin.
Get short.
No. Alright, and secure that.
Punt him.
No, we're not hunting. What you're gonna do is you're going to do 5
deaths
below.
What? Oh my god. It's not gonna kill the
not gonna kill. Now, you turn it around, and it's bad.
Headbutt it.
Do you hold it with its head to turn it around?
You're gonna get 5.
I've never learned this before.
Compressions.
Oh. All the fists.
There's nothing. You're gonna try to give 2 rescue breaths.
Good. Why aren't you gonna rescue breaths first?
The baby was choking.
Because you're trying to.
Because it goes like this.
Well, if they're unconscious, you would give the 2 rescue breaths, but if...
Isn't that why I call them lifesavers? Because they have a hole in them so they can breathe if you choke on a lifesaver, because there's a little hole in them. That's why they call lifesavers, because they have the hole so you can't choke on them so you can breathe.
I thought they were because they look like the things that people throw.
Yeah, that's why.
That's definitely not why. It's because they're lifesavers, because they save your life. Because when you choke on them, they have a hole in them and you can breathe through that hole.
Augie's a genius!
That way, so that
you can't get this fit through your throat. Their throat is like a round piece of throat.
Thank you, Aki.
Roll it over. Always supporting the head, that's important. Right. 5 compressions, you're looking.
Headbutt some more.
You didn't pop.
Okay.
You popped.
Back blows. Roll it over. Alright. So that's until it comes out.
Love. What if it didn't come out?
We never did parts of the sex body.
Parts of the sex body.
Remember we had to do like in health and eighth grade, we had to label like the opium and whatever the other stuff.
The opium.
Let's think about it.
Where's your opium, Augie?
Like, I don't know.
If it's stuck right
here,
you put your... where is your opium?
Vaccine on the
Here's the head.
She's like, no, only girls have that. What's wrong with his face? It's like a big worm.
Here's the airway. Okay, there's the eyes and the nose.
No, oh my god.
Let's say
is that a bird or a human?
Yeah.
The picture?
It's right there.
It's penguin from Dark.
It's a video right now.
Hey, let's say it's right there.
It's like a bird person.
Right, Steph? Okay, you go sticking your finger in there.
You just jam it in. Oh my god, is that a finger?
Look at this little thing right here.
It looks like
a bird. Is that an Adam's apple? That's the airway. No, the little...
Please.
She goes down where the chin is.
That's the chin.
If I have a child.
That's the chin?
Yeah. My cousin seemed got a banana stuck on the wall.
Are you serious?
nostril.
His old nozzle. No.
How would you fit a banana in your mouth?
I don't know.
We're 6 minutes.
That was the squishy. Try to fit a banana through a very small hole.
What about...
No word.
You go to a chair. A chair.
With Adam Sandler, where he goes and the baby's choking and then he just throws the baby against the bed. It's fine. It's like he lies about where he lives and he's like Dr. Pepper or whatever. He broke his arm and then he's like.
Yeah, Mr. Deeds.
Mr. Deeds, that's it.
Deeds.
Yes.
What?
There
we go. If you.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I want to see these. Before you leave.
You will see them on YouTube. That's true. Correct. Stage fright, Mr. Arcuri. You know what? Your little brother would do it. Okay, let's do it.
With a chair, all you want to do is you want to lean over the chair.
What are you doing?
By yourself.
I know, believe it or not, we're not talking about sex.
Wait, what's this for?
This is for if you're alone and you're choking.
I would not think of that.
How do you only have like a wash surface?
Not if you're not.
Okay, go.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
Yes!
Aren't you right?
It's hard to do.
What? Oh. You're so smart, Colton. So, what? I don't know. Right, I'm working
so
on it.
He's
shoot. I don't understand.
But how would you get them from standing up?
I don't understand.
Instigated.
I can't read it.
What if she dies tonight because she chokes while she's by herself?
I'm gonna go home by like 2 o'clock.
It was entirely preventable. You can't find it on YouTube if it doesn't exist, Mr. Arcuri.